Great job, men. And now, brave Sir Connor is going to help lead us in the pledge to the Bible. Men, with me, I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. A light unto my path. I will hold his word in my heart, that I may not sin against God. Amen. Very good warriors. The next thing we learned that every brave warrior needs is the code of honor. And we all learned about the knight's code of honor. Men, can you do it with me loudly? Let's show them the knight's code of honor. Are you ready? Love the Lord your God with all your heart, soul, and mind. And love your neighbor as yourself. That's right. Good job. Well done. And we ended every lesson with the warrior prayer. Hopefully they've been practicing this at home with you. Guys with me, are you ready? I kneel before your throne to worship you. You are my shield, my great reward, my God, my King, my Lord. Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this group of boys. Thank you for the parents and grandparents and inviting guests here today. Lord, I just pray your blessing over them and their families. And we've had a wonderful week. We love you and praise you in the wonderful and matchless name of Jesus. Amen. Now the main thing we learned was the warrior cry, right? So on three, boys, I want you to be bold and loud. One, two, three. Great job. Great job.
Where?
Right there.
Attention! High five, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Great job. I present to you the 2010 class of Warrior Prince Academy.
Ha ha ha.